Hello. Hello again. This is Adeli Mongo. You can download my videos on YouTube, Adeli Mongo. Today I'm going to speak about something that is happening right here in America and probably all over the world. About racial. This racial has to stop. People must stop. I am Puerto Rican. You know, people go around saying, why Puerto Ricans don't make barbecue? Because the rice and bink is falling down the grill. That is racial. Believe me, that is racial. I know what I'm saying. I feel it. And you know, sometimes they say, you know this joke they said about, why did the Puerto Rican cross the street? Because he was banging the chicken. That is racial. You know, that is so bad. That is racial. And they say, okay, what do you get when you cross a Dominican and an octopus? I don't know, but whatever it is, it can sure pick up a lot of platanos. I don't think the Dominicans like that, because that is a racial joke. You know, like this Italian guy comes over to America, he wants to be a citizen, and then they ask him, can you count in English? Yes, I can count. Okay, let me hear you count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is racial. Can you count higher? Oh, yes. He raises it in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is bad. That is racial. You know, this has to stop. Oh, look at that. He's so black, he can put fingerprints on charcoal. You know that's how racial that is? That is racial. This has to stop. My God. When is this going to end? For example, they say, how do Iraqis practice safe sex? They say, every time they're going to have sex, you got to tie the camel's legs so the camel won't kick them. That's racial. That's racial. They say, you know, how do you know an Iraqi is bisexual? Because he has a male goal and a female goal. What is he, banging the male and the female goal? You know, they even talk about the president of the United States of America. That is our president. Why would you say something wrong about the president? Look at the president. Look at his ears. They look like satellite dish. My God, so what if he can not go out on a windy day because the wind going to push him back and he's going to fall flat on his ass? You know, that is racial. You don't say things like that about our president. What about he cannot go out and run a marathon on a windy day because when he's trying to take one step, the wind gonna hold him back, you know? And that's not good unless he runs the other way, you know? I voted for Obama because Obama promised a change. We're gonna have a change. We're gonna have a change. And we did. We changed from a white president to a black president. I mean, that's not a change. I mean, what do you call that? It never happened before. A black president to a white president. My God. That is a change. Well, at least maybe he's black. But at least we got him there. Thank you very much. Have a great day.